Do you know you can completely change your next technical interview with just one simple statement? Imagine saying, "I have built real industrial projects using Arduino, Python, and AI, and they actually work." That one line can make you stand out instantly. In this video, you will learn how to do exactly that. We'll explore five low-cost projects that teach you the most in-demand skills: hardware control, programming logic, and artificial intelligence. These are not just hobby projects. They are small, real-world systems that show your practical ability. You'll see how to collect data from sensors, control devices with Python, and add AI to make your projects smarter. By the end, you'll know how to build, show, and explain your work with confidence. Let's start, because in today's world, those who build get hired. Before we dive in, let me share how we chose these projects. Our goal was simple: maximum learning with minimum cost. Every project here uses parts that are easy to find, affordable, and quick to assemble. No complex setups, no heavy investments, just smart engineering. You can complete most builds in 2 or 3 days, even with a basic Arduino board. But don't mistake simplicity for weakness. Each project mirrors what industries actually do, from IoT monitoring and automation to AI-driven analytics. And as you go through them, you'll realize something powerful: low cost plus real skill equals high employability. So let's unlock these job-oriented builds, starting with the foundation of all industrial systems: smart data. Our first project is where everything begins: the smart data logger. Think of it as the nervous system of any modern setup. You'll collect temperature, humidity, or machine data using Arduino and visualize it live in Python. The architecture is clean: sensor to Arduino to Python dashboard, exactly how real IoT systems are built. You'll see how raw signals transform into insights that industries use daily for environment tracking, equipment monitoring, or production metrics. This project builds your foundation for every advanced topic ahead, because once you understand how to move, visualize, and analyze real-world data, you've entered the world of applied intelligence. Now let's talk tools, costs, and career connections. For under $12, you can build the smart data logger using just an Arduino Uno, a DHT11 sensor, a few jumper wires, and your laptop. Arduino IDE handles the sensor side, while Python, with pandas and matplotlib, gives you clean interactive graphs. And what do you gain? Core IoT integration skills and an understanding of how data travels from hardware to analytics. This isn't just a fun experiment, it's a portfolio-worthy project. It demonstrates the same workflow used by IoT developers and data analysts in industry. So, start small, but build smart, because this first project lays the groundwork for AI and automation ahead. With the basics of data collection mastered, it's time to add intelligence. Welcome to Project 2: AI-based fault detection. In industries, downtime costs money and prevention is power. Here, you'll connect a vibration sensor to your Arduino, gather signals, and analyze them in Python using AI models. The system learns to detect abnormal vibrations before a motor fails, turning data into predictive safety. What makes this special is how you'll use AI in two ways. First, as a coding assistant to generate your Arduino and Python scripts, and second, as the actual intelligence that classifies faults. This project gives you hands-on experience in predictive maintenance, one of the fastest-growing areas in automation and smart manufacturing. Each step pushes you closer to thinking and working like an industry professional. Let's look at what you'll need for the AI-based fault detection project. The setup is simple yet powerful: an Arduino Uno, a vibration sensor like SW420 or ADXL335, a few jumper wires, and a USB cable. You'll use the Arduino IDE to capture vibration data in Python with scikit-learn and pandas to analyze it. With a total cost under $15, you're learning concepts that power industrial-grade systems. You'll explore how to extract features, classify signals, and detect anomalies, exactly what automation and maintenance engineers do in predictive systems. The best part is how you'll use AI tools like ChatGPT or Gemini to generate your base code and even tune your models, turning complex workflows into a practical learning experience. Now that you've seen how AI can detect faults, let's step one level higher, predicting them before they occur. Project 3 is predictive maintenance, a major game changer in Industry 4.0. The concept is simple. Use sensor data and machine learning to forecast equipment health. You'll collect vibration or temperature readings using Arduino and process them in Python. With ML models, you can estimate when a component might fail, enabling timely action. AI tools will help generate both your Arduino and Python scripts and even guide you in choosing the right algorithm. This project helps you understand the heart of industrial analytics, predicting problems before they become costly downtime. To build your predictive maintenance system, all you need is an Arduino Uno, an accelerometer like MPU6052 or ADXL335, some jumper wires, and a USB cable. Using Python libraries such as TensorFlow Lite and Pandas, you'll analyze the time series data to uncover hidden patterns. The total cost stays under $18, but the learning value is immense. You'll practice concepts like IoT data integration, time series modeling, and AI-based forecasting. By completing this project, you'll demonstrate that you can bridge the gap between embedded systems and machine learning, a key skill for industrial data scientists, maintenance engineers, and automation analysts alike. Let's move from monitoring to control. Project 4, Industrial Process Automation. This is where you bring machines to life using logic and timing. The goal is to automate relays, motors, or actuators using Python scripts that talk to Arduino in real time. The setup simulates how modern factories automate conveyor belts, pumps, or lighting systems. Python sends control commands, Arduino executes them, and sensors provide feedback. You can even add AI-based optimization, timing adjustments, energy savings, or fault detection. This project teaches you how software and hardware work together to form complete industrial automation loops, a must-have skill in today's smart manufacturing era. For the industrial process automation setup, you'll need an Arduino Uno, a 2 or 4 channel relay module, jumper wires, a USB cable, and a small load such as a motor or lamp. You'll use Python's Pi serial library to communicate commands directly to Arduino, creating a live feedback loop. The total cost remains under $15, yet the learning outcomes are huge: real-time control, hardware interfacing, and automation scripting. This project showcases your ability to design process logic, automate mechanical systems, and apply AI for timing or fault handling. It's the perfect stepping stone toward professional roles like PLC programmer, embedded developer, or automation engineer, where precision and control define success. Now that you've learned how to control machines, it's time to manage something every factory and home needs: power. Project 5 focuses on energy monitoring and mini EV charger design. Here, you'll measure voltage, current, and power using sensors connected to Arduino, then visualize the results in Python. You'll create a live dashboard that shows energy usage patterns, efficiency levels, and possible areas for optimization. The system mirrors how smart meters and EV chargers work, simple at the front end but intelligent behind the scenes. By adding AI, you'll go beyond monitoring, you'll analyze, predict, and optimize. This project gives you a real sense of how IoT and AI come together for sustainable energy management and modern electric mobility. For the energy monitoring and mini EV charger project, you only need an Arduino Uno, an ACS712 current sensor, a ZMPT101B voltage sensor, some jumper wires, and a USB cable. Python handles the analysis through pandas and matplotlib, turning raw numbers into meaningful visualizations. The total cost, under $22, makes it one of the best value builds in this series. You'll learn how to measure power accurately, analyze energy data, and even apply AI models to forecast consumption or charging cycles. These are the same principles that drive smart grids and EV charging stations worldwide. It's practical, impactful, and perfectly aligned with emerging roles in IoT, energy analytics, and renewable technology. Let's bring everything together with a quick comparison of all five projects. Notice how each one builds on the previous. From logging data to detecting faults, predicting maintenance, automating processes, and finally, optimizing energy. The Smart Data Logger trains you in hardware-to-software communication. Fault detection adds AI-based diagnostics. Predictive maintenance deepens your machine learning skills. Process automation teaches control logic. And energy monitoring ties it all together with sustainability. The progression is intentional. Each project adds a new layer of intelligence and real-world value. That's how you grow from a learner to a professional capable of handling integrated industrial systems. Now, let's compare their technical details, workflow, cost, and complexity. Each project follows a clear logic. Data moves from sensors to Arduino, then to Python for analysis, control, or optimization. Costs stay between $12 and $22, while learning outcomes multiply with each step. You start as a beginner with data logging, move through intermediate projects involving AI, and reach advanced topics like automation and predictive analytics. The time investment is small. Most builds take less than a week, but the skill growth is exponential. It's a learning path that delivers maximum return on effort and cost. Finally, let's connect these projects directly to career outcomes, and just as importantly, to your portfolio value. The Smart Data Logger becomes your proof of understanding data flow, from sensors to analytics, showing you can handle real IoT integration. The AI-based fault detection project highlights your ability to apply AI for diagnostics, marking you as ready for automation and condition monitoring roles. Predictive maintenance demonstrates deeper analytical maturity. It proves you can train and deploy ML models for forecasting and system optimization. Industrial process automation shows your strength in logic design and control systems, the same foundation behind professional PLC programming. And the energy monitoring project positions you for the future, combining IoT and AI to enable smart, sustainable solutions. Together, these projects don't just teach technology, they create your engineering identity, a portfolio that shows evidence of design, analysis, and automation ready to impress any recruiter or client. At this point, you've mastered the workflow, tools, and concepts. Now let's talk about impact. Every project you've built uses AI not as decoration, but as a real enabler. AI helps you write code faster, understand patterns, and predict outcomes. Whether it's generating Arduino and Python scripts or creating machine learning models, AI has been your invisible co-engineer throughout the journey. This combination of practical engineering and intelligent automation is exactly what industries want. Professionals who can think analytically, automate intelligently, and adapt continuously. With these projects in your portfolio, you're not just job ready, you're future ready. Here's your first major pro tip. Treat AI like your engineering partner, not your shortcut. Tools like ChatGPT or Gemini are your 24/7 lab assistants, but only if you guide them well. Start every prompt by defining your goal clearly, what problem you're solving, and what output you expect. When AI gives you code, don't just run it. Read it, understand it, and modify it to match your setup. Ask for inline comments and explanations, and keep a personal prompt journal to note what worked best. This approach transforms AI from a code generator into a genuine learning accelerator. Smart prompts and active testing. That's how you master the craft. The second pro tip is about integrity. Always be transparent about your AI use. When you build a project with AI assistance, don't hide it. Mention it proudly in your reports or resumes with terms like AI-assisted or AI-supported. That simple honesty tells employers that you're not afraid of modern tools. You're capable of using them responsibly. In your portfolio, clearly differentiate what you designed yourself and what AI helped create. This doesn't weaken your credibility. It amplifies it. In the coming years, transparency about AI use will not only build trust, but also show that you have the maturity to lead in a world driven by intelligent automation. Pro Tip 3 focuses on visibility, because what's not seen doesn't exist. Start sharing your projects publicly. Post short demos on LinkedIn, GitHub, or even short-form videos showing your dashboards or hardware setups. Keep your descriptions crisp, what the project does, which tools you used, and what you learned. Tag relevant keywords like Narn Raz Arduino, Zarch Wahython, Dar Hoi, and ISOT. It helps your work reach professionals and recruiters who care about those skills. Over time, consistent sharing builds your personal brand. Your posts become proof that you're not just learning passively, you're applying your knowledge actively. That visibility often turns into opportunity. And here's the final push. Take action now. Don't wait for the perfect time or the perfect setup. Choose one project from this list and start building this weekend. Gather your basic components, set up your Arduino IDE and Python environment, and follow the flow step by step. Use AI tools to help generate scripts, debug issues, and even document your progress. Take photos, capture graphs, and record a short video of your working setup. Once done, share it proudly online with your notes. You'll be amazed at how many doors open when you start showing what you can build. Action today, plus consistent practice. That's the real formula for becoming job-ready tomorrow. You've reached the final step, the transition from learning to growing. By now, you've built a complete skill set that blends hardware, software, and AI into practical outcomes. But your journey doesn't stop here. It scales. Keep improving your projects, add small upgrades like cloud connectivity or AI dashboards, and explore how these ideas can serve real-world needs. Each project you refine adds another layer to your professional identity. Follow our playlists, revisit the tutorials, and keep engaging with the community, because growth thrives on collaboration. Comment below which project you'll start with, share your progress, and inspire someone else to begin. Remember, learning never stops. Every build, every test, and every idea brings you one step closer to your dream role. Stay curious, keep building, and let your work speak louder than words.